chose a tough recipe for this test. This is doggy treats, and it has peanut butter in it. So we'll see how it goes. There. That's excellent. Now I can make doggy treats without breaking my arm on this peanut butter recipe. Now this recipe has 2 cups of peanut butter in it, so it's a real spoon bender if you try to do it by hand. Great.